up?
Hang on, man.
Why did y'all let the other dude leave the car?
Hang on.
Come on. Like, come on, there's another person in the vehicle.
They said the guy in the white evidently was the passenger.
What's up? Why y'all let that other guy leave out my car?
You know, that's an actionable civil rights violation, shining the light at my camera and following it like that. Up in the face of the goon with the light. Because he turned it off. Finally. I think he's trying to shine it at me, but he doesn't realize the stuff on his belt is blocking it. With the light is the one who's transporting him. That's whose car he was sitting in right here. This one, number 19002. Okay. They're pulling the cars. So I think I won't be able to see the band because the light was being ineffective. still in a van. So I'm still going through the vehicle here. Still going through the van. The other one, I guess, is planning to go up the street now. He's gonna leave my back, his vehicle back there. It's parked across traffic and he's gonna move it. Unless they're both in the same car, I still haven't spotted this guy's vehicle. Or maybe he's in an unmarked, I don't know. But being that we're half a block from the police station, you can see it right down there. He may have walked over. He may have been stationed here. He may have been the one that was watching. Yeah, he's riding back with the black guy. Okay. Yeah, I think he was stationed here watching the vehicle waiting for these guys to return to it. Looks like they've closed up the subject vehicle. And now they're leaving. I don't know if it's going to be towed. So they're still sitting here in their car. But if it's going to be towed, they'll be here until a tow truck arrives. Okay, now we'll fast forward about 5 minutes till the tow truck's arrived. Okay, this is evidently what we were waiting for. Tow truck just arrived. Checking out the van that he's going to have to pull away, figuring out how he's going to get it hooked or whatever, I don't know. And he's going to talk to the cop to do the paperwork first.
I'm going to go out there.
this is a violation. The tow truck driver just, they gave the tow truck driver the keys and he just started up the van. And he's gonna drive it to the truck so he can tow it away. Now you know that's illegal as shit.
That's a first.
As he drove the van up the street, he parked it over here. So it's up there. Illegal as shit for a tow truck driver to have driven the van. Top left. See him going westbound on 13. He's not supposed to leave until the truck actually starts rolling with the thing. Because otherwise if it damages it during the hookup process. But he didn't. They're gone. And I'm gone. Now you stayed this long, you deserve some good news. The city commission met yesterday and they finally appointed a new city manager. So the mayor is not holding both positions anymore. And they hired a new city attorney. So the mayor isn't holding that position anymore. Of course, in true Leon Valley style, they named the head of code enforcement as the city manager, a woman by the name of Alina Hudak. But at least the mayor isn't king anymore, as it violated the city charter for him to be wearing more than one hat at once. And there's a picture of Miss Hudak swearing in. Alright, this is Miami Beach Audits. I'm saying goodnight. Remember to like, share, subscribe, hit that bell notification. Leave a comment in the comment section because it helps the algorithm, and I hope you enjoyed the video.